Hello student, in this lecture we discuss about development of female gametophyte. So megaspore mother cell, this is megaspore mother cell, it undergoes meiosis and it produces total 4 haploid megaspore. Out of these 4 haploid megaspore, upper 3 megaspore, these are disintegrate. And the last one, this lower one, it undergo further development. So this megaspore undergoes mitotic division. This is first mitotic division. After first mitotic division, they produce 2 nuclei. It undergoes second mitotic division and it produces total 4 haploid nucleus. After third mitotic division, they produce total 8 nucleus. Out of these 8, the 3 near micropyle end, they are called as egg apparators. These are 3 which are called as egg apparators. The center one, large cell, called as egg cell. And this side 2 cells, these are called as synergid. 2 nuclei which is present at the center, they are called as polar nuclei. And the 3 cell, these are 3 cells near chalaza, they are called as antipodal cell. So these are the development for female gametophyte, in which these are 3 cells, that is antipodal cell at the center, secondary nucleus, and 3 cell near micropyle end. So these are female gametophyte, which are mostly 3 plus 1 4 plus 3 7. So these are total 7 cell and 8 nucleated, because at the center this polar nucleus, it consists 2 nucleus. So this embryo sac, it is called as 7 celled and 8 nucleated structure.